new phone books are here, everybody! The new phone books are here! That's right. I have an unlisted number. Oh my god. Look what I just got, you guys. I got the package from Circe Link and Christian Nesmith. It's her newest album, plus a bunch of goodies in here. I don't know what's in it, but I just got it. Oh man. I just happen to have a Leatherman in my pocket, and I can't get it open fast enough. Okay, here we go. I've been waiting for this. Oh, come on, steady your hands. Okay, Oh boy. The new CD. Circe's Bird's Amazing Odyssey and the Meaning of Tea. She did all this artwork, you know. All this stuff on the inside. All the music, production. Christian Nesmith, the guy's a freaking genius. I'm telling you. It's been recommended to listen to this just like you would an old vinyl album from beginning to end, preferably with headphones. I can't wait. You guys, Circe, Christian, you guys are the best. I've never met anybody that interacted with fans like you do. You take care of all of us. We love you. You love us back. This is Foz in Lancaster, PA. I love you. Oh, wait a second. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Autographed 8x10, glossy paper even. What else do we got in here? Postcards! We got postcards! Oh, the deal keeps getting better. What else is in here? Oh man. I got stickers. Which one's going on a guitar case? Which one's going in my back car window? I don't know. And you know what else? I haven't gotten one of these since I was a little snot-nosed new waver back in the 70s and 80s. An actual lapel button. Man, this is super, super cool. But all that said, I got really excited. I love you guys, but you know what? I left my car open over there. I gotta go get it. Love to you from Lancaster. Peace.
Sounds like such a funny thing to say. guess that I don't bear them any malice. You know I'm safe from all the world, at least today. But I've read of distant places on the